We have a particular mission that is to rediscover the history of Washington, D.C. And like Michael, I was born in D.C., but a lot of that history is not well known. And while exploring that history, rediscovering it, also deal with some of the touchstone issues of today. Not surprisingly, there's a confluence there in terms of touchstone issues and how it was that we became the capital of the country.